Whitefish Mountain Resort is nestled in the northwest corner of Montana, where the Pacific Northwest meets the Rocky Mountains and maritime weather meets cold mountain air. It may be one of the few ski areas in the world where a mere 4 inches can change the entire mountain, where packed snow becomes bottomless in a few hours.
You can see it's dumping and it's just filling in all those holes we've been lacking through this month, and it's just pure whitefish snow, and it's totally unique to this region, and it's by far and above the best snow in the world, man. You can't beat it.
It's great. It's perfect big mountain snow in between Rocky Mountain dry stuff and Pacific Northwest wet stuff. This is some prime time skiing right now. It's a lot of fun.
I'd say the best part is the consistent snow quality that we have. A lot of times we have snow and others don't. Also, our snow is better quality due to our cloud cover days here that preserves our snow, and for that reason, I think we have some of the best snow around.
In Whitefish, terrain is measured in acres per skier, not skiers per acre. Adventurous skiers and riders arrive at the resort to discover a big mountain with deep snow and very few tracks all season long, here at Whitefish Mountain Resort.